The show, loosely put, it's a whodunit, but it's so much more than that. It's so richly textured, and it's dynamic, and it's just a really fun murder mystery. It's like a game of Clue. And it's, yeah, the number of layers and levels that are uncovered and stripped back as the show goes on, it just makes it fascinating. She is the prime suspect, and she's very conflicted. She believes her own innocence, but there is a level of reasonable self-doubt, and you'll understand more about that doubt as the series progresses. You know, she's been through a really hard time. She found her best friend and roommate murdered brutally. And that's left her feeling pretty damaged. So I think people are very quick to judge. And she needs to, people need to give her a little bit more credit. I think it's gonna be difficult for anyone to have an opinion and stick by that opinion. I think the show moves so quickly and there are so many twists and turns that the audience are gonna be led completely astray. So they're gonna start doubting their own ability to judge and how they conceive people based on behavior and attitude, etc. So I think it's gonna be really interesting to see the feedback and see who's siding with her and who's against her from the get-go and how that can flip. I think it's gonna be really interesting. It's an absolute literal page turner. Like, it is, there are so many twists, and what I find most exciting, like every time I get a new script, because we're getting the scripts as we shoot, so I don't know what's coming until I get the script. I love being proven right, but I also love being proven wrong. And I love the ability to doubt your ability in understanding something. So you think, yeah, got it, totally, I get it. And then you're like completely flipped upside down. And you're like, oh my gosh, that's not, oh my gosh, what have I misread? Oh my gosh. And you really start to question like your ability to judge behavior and like situations. So I think that's fascinating. And I think people are gonna wanna make a decision of who they think did it, of how it's happened, and see if they are right or see how wrong they are.